Hello everyone, welcome back to Frugal Madre. Sorry it's been such a long time, but obviously Mexico and Puerto Rico are having a lot of problems from the hurricane and earthquake. And if you can't tell by my name, Frugal Madre, I'm Hispanic. So this past week I've been dealing with that, trying to help. If you guys are willing to donate to anything, that would be amazing. Here's a list for Puerto Rico. I send my prayers to everyone involved. So to get to this video, I'm gonna show you how I took Dollar Tree picture frames and a Dollar Tree wall sticker to design the wall clock. So I went to Dollar Tree and I got 4 5x7s. That'll be the 12, 3, 6, and 9. And then I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 4x6 frames for all the numbers in between. And they're gonna be spaced out in somewhat of a circle. So this is what I got for the wall decal. It's the family, the branch, different directions. I just love that one. You can get whichever one you want. They have so many at the Dollar Tree. As you know, I live by them. So this is how it's gonna look. And then on Amazon, I found this wall clock in black for $8. And I don't think that's bad at all. So it's a DIY wall clock. And this is what it looked like when it came in and I opened it from the box. Very simple. And it's very lightweight, surprisingly. And in the back, it just has the mechanism where you put one battery in so it can start, and then you can see where you hang it. So I thought it was very cute. It's black. I would have probably preferred like brown or something, but that's okay. So these are the directions, and you have to be careful not to damage it when you turn it, but you just turn it to the right, the knob, instead of turning it from the black part like I was doing. So you get a business card and you cut it in half, and that's what I'm gonna use to measure. Here's the lovely wall I'm gonna tackle. So first I put everything on the floor to have a visual. This is very important to do so you know how you're gonna do this. But at first I started with the clock because I needed a center point. Now, you can take these frames off and on and change them all up. So I put the sticker on and I took the back of the stand of all the frames so I can place them against the wall. And then I got these poster stickers that they're removable so you can rearrange the frames how you need them in case you mess up. It's not a stick and have to leave there forever type of thing. So then I started with the 3 o'clock. And then the 9 o'clock, just to measure it out and have it even. So then I started in going in between, just like that. I took the business card, and this is how I separated and measured them from each other. Now again, you could take them off, put them on, and fix them up, which is what I'm gonna do when I put the actual pictures in. And this is what somewhat it's gonna turn out like. I hope you like it, it's very inexpensive. I see this all over Pinterest. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you like this video. As always, I'll see you in the next one. Bye!